of the booths I like to go by every single year is the Belkin booth. I don't know why. I just love you guys. You guys do great stuff. So I'm here with Jen Warren yet again, an annual visit. We get together and hang out. What do you got for us this year?
We have so much exciting stuff this year, so I'm really glad you guys stopped by this year. First up, Belkin is officially going into audio.
Oh.
So we've partnered with high-end French audio brand called Devialet. They're most known for their $3,000 Phantom speaker.
Oh, yikes.
Yeah. And so the thing about their speaker is that they have this technology called push-push. So the subwoofers are reacting against each other, so there's no reverberation.
That's what Apple did inside the new MacBook Pro.
Oh, yeah,
so yeah, I've actually done a bunch of discussion on that. Very cool.
So imagine that, but massive. But now inside of a Belkin speaker that works with Google Assistant, that can be paired with other speakers, but also because it doesn't vibrate, you can wirelessly charge your phone on top.
Oops. Oh, nice. So for the audio-only listeners, this looks like a smart speaker up to a point. It looks like a HomePod coming up to a certain point, and then it's got a little slant to it, and she just set her phone down in there, and while she's playing music, she can charge her phone at the same time.
That's right. So the sound isn't going to come across too great in here, but...
Now everyone knows your password. She just typed it in. You better change that.
It's not my phone.
Even better, it's Matthew's, right?
Yeah, right. So, pretty powerful sound, I think, from a little guy.
There must be a higher love. All right, we don't want to get our get pulled down, right? Not too long. Very good. And when is this going to be available?
This is out spring.
And it's called the Soundform Elite?
Correct.
And what's the price point going to be on it?
$299.
Oh, perfect, perfect. Okay, what else do we have out here?
All right, so we talked about audio, so we'll just kind of skip over the other audio stuff. We've got some, let's go to power.
I love power.
These are our new GaN technology power banks.
Did you say GaN?
GaN. That stands for gallium nitride.
Oh, great.
And what's cool about it is that you can pack a lot of power into a tiny little space and not have it overheat. So you're looking at these tiny little guys, 30 watts.
So these are little power plugs here?
Yes. And 30 watts, 60 watts, and 68 watts. So you're talking about a MacBook Pro charger right here. Feel it. It's so light.
This is the size of, you know, how do I do it? It's like an inch by an inch. It's an inch cube. Yeah, and a large ice cube. Not the one I had in my drink last night, but and that's got USB-C charging. And then you said that's 65 watts?
60.
60.
60.
Wow. Oh, 16. 60. Okay, I'm having trouble hearing in all this noise. Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, that is amazing. And it's light.
It's so light.
Okay, this is a fake model. This has not got it in it.
But that is how much it will weigh.
Wow, wow, that is crazy. Yeah. So what is this called?
It's GaN technology.
GaN technology, and those are on the market yet?
In spring.
Okay, I'm gonna come around behind you and follow along.
Okay, this is really cool. This is a 3-in-1 dock. It's for your iPhone, your Apple Watch, and your AirPods.
Okay, so this is a different take on it. I'm going to describe it for the audio listener. So there's a small puck standing up for the watch, and then the another stand. And I like the stand Qi chargers better because you know when you stand it up, you've actually got it charging. A lot of the ones where you lay them flat, you're like, I don't know. And this way you can actually read it too while you've got it sitting.
If it's on your nightstand or your desk, then you can see it, you can use it.
Yeah, and then just kind of a little indented area there for the AirPods.
Yep.
Very cool. Does that have a name?
Yes, this is the Boost Charge 3-in-1 wireless charger for iPhone, Apple Watch, and AirPods.
Very, very nice SEO you got going there, Jen. I love it. Is that on the market yet?
Spring.
Spring?
Yes,
okay, great.
Spring, yep.
All right, now I'm excited about the Belkin, the smart switch here. Is this under the Wemo brand or Belkin?
This is the Wemo brand.
So we bought the original Wemo switch, which was, like 4 or 5 inches long. It was a big bulbous thing, stuck out a bunch. Then I got the new sleek one that was maybe 3 inches long and an inch high. Now I'm holding something that's probably maybe a two-thirds of that size. They're getting smaller.
Everything is getting smaller, faster, smarter, and stronger. It's just that's the way of the world.
Now, when we were talking to the other guy, what was his name?
Matthew.
Matthew told me that this is only $24.99.
Correct. Yes. That's and it fair. Works with all the smart home
up to and including HomeKit. It even has its HomeKit code printed on the side, which all of the HomeKit companies that use HomeKit, they go, yeah, go find your original packaging.
Right.
Now, I am
and
the kind of person.
Who has that?
I actually do, but
oh.
but like what normal person would do that, would
right.
have that, yeah. That is fantastic. That is nice. So it works with Google A-Lady and with
Hey A-Girl.
I say Hey A-Lady and Siri Girl. I like
Siri
it.
Girl.
I like it.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very nice.
Yep.
All right. What else we got here?
So the Wemo Stage. This is essentially a controller for your smart home to set scenes.
Oh.
So let's say, and that is actually the best part of it, is that you can pick it up and it turns into a remote control. So using a series of short and long presses on these buttons, you can set your smart home to a certain scene. So it can be movie watching. So your lights dim to a certain, you know, level, or it can be dinner time and you set up your smart home in a certain way. So this is just a way to control your smart home.
Very nice. So what I just picked up looks like about 2/3 the size of an Apple TV remote, and it's stuck into a little magnetic container here. And apparently this looks like it mounts on the wall?
Yeah, so any Wemo light plate or Decora faceplate.
Oh, cool. Very good, very good. All right, well, it looks like you got, is there anything else here we got to go through? We're
you
pretty good
here. You went to Wi-Fi 6 or?
Oh, Wi-Fi 6. Give us some Wi-Fi 6, girlfriend.
Oh, where's Matthew?
Oh, yeah, he was supposed to come back. Matthew wandered off. We lost Matthew.
Yeah,
he's camera shy.
The whole point is that we've got a series of Wi-Fi 6 products coming out in 2020. In a variety of price ranges, depending on what kind of user you are. So
this is under the Linksys brand then?
This is under the Linksys brand, correct.
Yeah, you guys do everything.
Yeah, we do
everything.
You
got it all. Very
yes.
good. All right, Jen, so if people want to find out about all these fine products, where would they go?
They can start with belkin.com.
Very good.
Yep.
That's pretty easy. Everybody knows how to spell that. Thank you very much, Jen, and we'll see you again next year.
Yes, you will.